What's this? Higgins, you have my thanks. I can find my way out now that Shattertusk is dealt with. You'd best head on back to camp and speak to Hagen. You rescued Einar, I gather. You're building a name for your... I'll teach you. We fought the Grendels for as long as we... Some Grendel... If you want to see our king, you should learn to fight the Grendels. Go and speak to the spirits there, and learn of the Grendels.
I was one who fought the Grendels when they attacked this fort. First they attacked in daylight, and we fought. Then they crept over the walls in the night, and attacked as we slept. We fought bravely, but we were defeated. Now...
It is said that the first mother of all the Grendels went to all things in the world, and begged them to swear oaths to never harm her child. She went in disguise, as a kind old woman, and because she seemed harmless, all things agreed not to harm her child. Only the Spider Queen said no to her request, because spiders are evil and harmful. In time, the old oaths were forgotten somewhat, but those first Grendels could not be harmed by any force. Now, the greatest and oldest Grendels fear only one thing in the whole of Grizzleheim: spiders. Go and speak to Sorin the Wise, and he will teach you to use that knowledge.
Want to get hurt? The Grendels are on their way. They take... I can't protect myself without my war gear. Somewhere around here are my sword, my shield, and my helmet. Can you find them and bring them back to me?
I was blacksmith of this fort, and I fought alongside with... My finest weapons were not enough. Our axes shattered. That will not happen.
Sorin the Wise teaches you the ancient arts of sword making, including some special techniques that will serve against the Grendels.
Did the spirits grant you the wisdom to fight the Grendels? You now know how to make a blade that will do harm to the most powerful of the Grendel. All...
So, my rescuer returned. You know how to make a special blade? I'll show you. Could you go back to the Split Hoof camp and get my hammer and tongs from them?
The one named Bloodseeker has them.
Hmm.
You are about to enter a dungeon.
A student wizard. Oh, the shame I have brought to my family name.
Stuff is out on Harden, isn't it?
It's awesome, hidden Harden,
just as I expected. This place is heavily guarded. You've done well, young wizard. The lever should work now. Open the door and I'll meet you up ahead at the lake. Is filled with enslaved Mander. Let's free the Manders from their bondage. If we can do this, surely they will fight alongside us.
The door is frozen shut by magic. Perhaps the braziers hold the secret to opening it?
You fail to see just how outmatched you are, wizard. Oh. We've done it. But we need... Excellent. You've made now...
Krakotep Cap. Once you've defeated the Keymaster, the combination will appear in his room. Excellent job, young wizard. You've shown the Manders we mean to defeat the Tuts, and they are ready to join the fight.
Behold! By defeating me, you have passed the test. You must be the gatekeeper.
Don't provoke me, wizard. I was just thinking about letting you live. In my service, of course. Don't provoke me, wizard. I was just thinking about letting you live. In my service, of course.
A golden scarab. You are about to enter a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30...
Just as I expected. This place is heavily guarded. Manders toil while Krokrokhotep is known for his intricate defenses. You will find two guardians at the first gate. Even with balance, I would not stand a chance at my age. Please, fight bravely to defeat them and return to me safely. I had hoped to face a mighty warrior to test my skills, but you showed up instead. Hardly worth the efforts of a prince.
Thank you.
bested by a mere student wizard. Oh, the shame I have brought to my family name. They sent you to confront me. You're not fit to clean the floors.
Det er sådan hården, ikke?
Det er frosen, det er den frosen, det her.
Thank you.
Rosen leben Rosen
You've done well, young wizard. The lever should work now. Open the door, and I'll meet you up ahead at the lake.